जय श्री गुरुदेव। सो इन लास्ट क्लास वी ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड सम प्रॉब्लम्स रिलेटेड टू द एक्सरसाइज 3.1 सम अदर प्रॉब्लम्स। से क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 इफ इन टू सर्कल्स आर्क्स ऑफ द सेम लेंथ सबटेंडेड एंगल्स 60 degrees and 75 degrees टू सर्कल्स। So, arc of the same length at the center 60 degrees and 75 degrees at the center, find the ratio of the radii. Radius is the singular, radii is the plural. Pata idu singular plural gothagutte English. So, radii that is called plural of the radius. Okay. So, how to solve this problem? See, what are the given? First, you have to write all these things. Let R1 and R2 be the two radii of the two circles. Let us consider two circles like this. These are two circles that are first circle 1, circle 2. Okay, two circles that are this is R1, this is R2. Okay, R1, R2. Two circles radius. R1, first circle radius. R2 is second circle radius. Let L be the length of the each of the arc. So, length of the arc is same for both the circles. Same arc of the same length. So, therefore, L1, L2 together. Let us take only L. L and the total. L1, L2 is equal to L. Okay, next. Angles given. See, theta is equal to 60 degrees. Theta 1 is equal to 60 degrees. Theta 2 is equal to 75 degrees. Okay, convert this one into the radius. Radius of convert point. Theta 1 of the 60 into pi by 180 is equal to 0 cancels 3, so pi by 3 radians. 60 degrees already told, so many times. Next, 75 degrees from the 75 into pi by 180. 75 into pi by 180. So 5 on the 5 by the 25. Okay. 5 or 6 chart. So 30. Okay. Again 5. Again 5, no? Not 5. 3, 5, 3, 1, 3, 2. Okay. 15 into 15. 5, 5, 5, 15. So the radius, this is also radius, theta 2 is this one, theta 1 is this one, okay. And next out is our answer, see. So L is equal to R theta 1 formula is there, so therefore L is equal to R1 theta 1 is equal to R2 theta 2. Why? Because L is the same, that's why. L is equal to R1, see, L be the length of the R, length of the R, length of the each of the circle, length of the R. Length of the arc of each of the circle. Okay? Each of the circle. Length of the arc. So therefore, let us consider these two things. We want what are? Radius. Ratio of the radii. So therefore, R1 divided by R2. Is equal to theta 2 divided by theta 1. R1 by R2 is equal to theta 2 divided by theta 1. Okay? Theta 2, where is it? Theta 2. So here is 5 by 12 is equal to 5 by 12 divided by theta 1. Pi by 3. Okay. So pi by cancel. 3 1 3 4. So therefore 5 by 4. What is the ratio of the radii? So is equal to R2 is equal to 5 is to 4. So this is the answer. Very, very easy and very, very important answer. One of the very, very important questions for the main examination. Easy, R1, R2, theta 1, theta 2. But if you have also decided to first. So very easy problem. Understood? So this is the, so one homework is also there. Had to do that homework also. Okay. see example 5. So you have to do this one as a homework. This is homework button. Okay. If two circles arcs of the same length, subtended angles 65 degrees 110. Change one degree. So 65 degrees and 110 degrees. 110 degrees. At the center, find the ratio of the radii. Same. So this one consider as theta 1 and theta 2. Simplify, convert into the radians. And R1, R2, have to calculate. L is same for both. So L is equal to R1, theta 1, R2, theta 2. So R1 by R2 is equal to theta 2 divided by theta 1. So like that we have to simplify. Very, very easy and very, very important. So if you have any doubt, page, go through page number 54. 54 ಒಳಗೆ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಫೈವ್ ನ ನೋಡಿ ನಿಮಗೆ ಈಸಿಯಾಗಿ ಬರುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ಪೇಜ್ ನಂಬರ್ 54 ಟೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಬುಕ್ NCERT ಟೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಬುಕ್. ಸೊ ಮೈ ಡಿಯರ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್, ಪರ್ಚೇಸ್ ದ NCERT ಟೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಬುಕ್ಸ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಮ್ಯಾಥಮೆಟಿಕ್ಸ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಪಿ ಯು ಸಿ NCERT ಟೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಬುಕ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಪಿ ಯು ಅವರು ಸೊ ಈಸಿಯಾಗಿ ಕೊಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಓಕೆನಾ? ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ಫುಲ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಮೇನ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮಿನೇಷನ್, ಬೋರ್ಡ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮಿನೇಷನ್ಗೆ ಯೂಸ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಓಕೆ, so this is the homework. Had to do this one homework. So next we will move to the question number example 4. See my dear students, next question, see example 4. The minute hand of the watch is 1.5 centimeters. Okay, are you observed that watch observed with it? So it is in the circle shape of the watch. Okay, not rectangle shape of watch, circle shape of watch. So minute hand of the watch. So minute hand. So this is the angle of rotation. Minute hand. What is it? Three hands. It's the minute hand, hour hand, seconds. Okay. So minute hand. This is a minute hand. Okay. This is a minute hand. What is the length? 1.5 centimeters. So therefore we can consider this one as a radius. Radius of the bada. Next. Long. How far does its tip move in the 40 minutes? 40 minutes. Okay. 40 minutes. So go across. Okay. ಎಷ್ಟು ಹೌ ಫಾರ್ ಇಟ್ ಇದೆ, ಎಷ್ಟು ಮೂವ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, 40 ಮಿನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಮೂವ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿದೆ ಅನ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, ಅದನ್ನು ಕರೆಕ್ಟಾಗಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿದೆ ಅನ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಇದ್ರೆ 1.5 centimeters. ಸೊ 40 ಮಿನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಬರುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ಸೊ ದೇಪೋ ಈ ಆ್ಯಂಗಲ್ ಎಷ್ಟಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ಆ್ಯಂಗಲ್ ಎಷ್ಟಾಗುತ್ತೆ ನೋಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಸೊ ಆ್ಯಂಗಲ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ರೇಡಿಯಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇ, ರೇಡಿಯಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇ, ಇಫ್ ಆ್ಯಂಗಲ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇ. You can easily calculate the length of the arm, So therefore, length, so this is nothing but L we have to find out. L find out mark. Okay, na? So R is given. So write down that R. R is equal to what? R is equal to radius. Radius of the is nothing but R is equal to 1.5 centimeters. And theta find out mark. Okay, na? Theta find out. How to calculate the theta? See here I explain. In 60 minutes, once are 60 minutes the minute hand of the watch completes one revolution. Once are complete 60 minutes, once 60 minutes, 1 hour agata. Complete agata. So 60 minutes ke one revolution. One revolution the 360 degrees cover agata. 360 degrees. Okay, otherwise 2 pi radians cover agata. 40 minutes ಹೋಗಿ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಅದು 40 minutes ಮಿನಿಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಟರ್ನ್ಸ್ ಥ್ರೂ 2/3 ಆಫ್ ದಿ ರೆವಲ್ಯೂಷನ್. ಅಂದರೆ ಇವಾಗ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಅಂದರೆ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ 360 ಒಂದು ರೆವಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ಗೆ ಎಷ್ಟಾಯಿತು 2π radians ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಓಕೆ, ಒಂದು ರೆವಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ಗೆ ಹೌ ಮೆನಿ ಆ್ಯಂಗಲ್ ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ಟಿ ಮಿನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಒಂದು ರೆವಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ 60 minutes ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಓಕೆ, ಅದೇ 1 minute ಏನು ಅದೇ 40 minutes ಆದರೆ ಇಂಟು ಫಾರ್ಟಿ. ಸೊ 0 0 ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್. ಓಕೆ, 2 4 8 ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ 2 1 2 3. ಸೊ ದೇರ್ಫೋರ್ 4π/3 ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ದೇರ್ಫೋರ್ ಥೀಟಾ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 4π/3. ಸೊ ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಈಸಿಲಿ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟ್ ದ ಥೀಟಾ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ. ಸೊ ಥೀಟಾ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ವಾಟ್? ಥೀಟಾ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 4π/3. ಸೊ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೈಟ್ಸ್ ಎನ್ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂದರೆ 2π/360 ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಒಳಗೆ ಡಿಗ್ರಿನ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟಾಗಿ ರೇಡಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಲ್ವ. ಸೊ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ರೇಡಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಇದು. ಓಕೆ, 2π/3. ಅದರ್ವೈಸ್ ಇಲ್ಲ 360 ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ 2π ಇದು. ಸೊ 2π ತಗೊಂಡು ನೋಡಿ, ಚೆಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ 2 pi मात्रा 2 to the 4 4 pi by 3 equals to 4 pi by 3 so theta is equal to 4 pi by 3 अर्थ आयता so theta is equal to 4 pi by 3 and what is r r is equal to 1 point so length of the how far does the tip move in the 40 degrees the tip bar move in 40 degrees tip move in 40 minutes 40 minutes L is equal to R theta so what is L? L is nothing but this is the length tip mode in 40 minutes L what is R? 1.5 into theta theta is equal to 4 pi by 3 so into 4 pi by 3 ok na 4 pi by 3 so pi value you can use 3.14 use maadabodu anta test book textbook itself given so therefore use 3.14 so simplify it so is equals to 1.5 into 4 into 3.14 divided by 3 okay simplify it you can easily get the answer okay ee second problem nu solve maartam so therefore so 6.28 varuthu 6.28 so answer is 6.28 so this is the answer 6.28 centimeters so length the tip moves in 40 minutes is 6.28 centimeters easy agidalo see very easy problem my dear students I have to follow like this example 4 okay example 4 so and another last problem is there See my dear students, next, see last question of this exercise, okay? Exercise 3.1. Find the angle in radian through which a pendulum swings if its length is 75 centimeters. Length is 75 centimeters and tip describes an arc of length 10 centimeters, 15 centimeters, 21 centimeters. Three problems are there. I will do first problem same procedure you have to do second and third one your homework okay you have to do your homework okay second problem third one you have to do homework my dear students okay see so you know in physics you already learned simple pendulum nodi iruttalva ee tara simple pendulum okay so ee tara iruthe bob last one ge bob iruthe tara ಇತರ ಮೂವ್ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಇದರ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ಐ ಆಮ್ ನಾಟ್ ರೈಟಿಂಗ್ ನನ್ನ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಇಫ್ ಯು ರೈಟ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇದರ ನೀವು ಬರೆದ್ರೆ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಇದು ಇತರ ಬರೆದ್ರೆ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಇದ್ರೆ ಇದು ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ ಸರ್ಕಲ್ ಆಗುತ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ ಇತರ ಇದು ಸೆಂಟರ್ ಈ ಸೆಂಟರ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ಸೊ ಈ ಥರ ಸರ್ಕಲ್ ಆಗುತ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ ಇದು ಸರ್ಕಲ್ ಆಗುತ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ ಸೊ ದಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಸೆಂಟರ್ consider this one length pendulum length of the pendulum is what radius to go so therefore this is the length of the pendulum is nothing but the radius okay and the tip describes an arc of length 10 centimeters and the arc of length antadre illinda illige idu 10 centimeters agide so therefore you consider as this one as l arc of the length so l anta go and you have to find out the degree so angle find the angle in radian direct time maadidre saaku no need to find degrees find maadu avashyakade illa radian e kodidare okay very easy problem okay na working answer length of the pendulum okay length of the pendulum is equal to what? 75 centimeters. This is nothing but length of the pendulum is nothing but what? Radius. No, radius. So it is circle. So that. So therefore, in R of the pendulum, R is equal to 75. R is equal. Next. So the tip describes an arc length 10 centimeters. Means what? Will be equal to. Okay, this is nothing but length of the arc. Length length of the arc. So therefore, length of the arc is equal to length of the arc. L is equal to 10 centimeters. Next time, second problem आ रहा होगा नहीं? L is equal to 15 तो होगा कोई same आंसर है. लाल को same for three problems. Next third problem होगी 21. That's it. Next theta. Theta is equal. So L is equal to r theta. Formula is there ना? L is equal to r theta. So theta is equal to what? Theta is equal to L by r. L by r. So therefore L by r. So what is L? L is equal to 10 by r 70. Okay, is equal to. So 5 5 2 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 radians. Where variant calculate madakobidi, this is the answer enough. You have no need to write it some other. Okay, so my dear students, follow these techniques, that's it. Okay, it is equals r theta formula, familiar formula, very popular formula, very very important also. L is equals to r theta. So using this formula we are deriving so many problems, we are solving so many problems. Okay, that's why this formula is very very important. Learn this formula. L is equals to r theta. What is L? Length of the arc. What is r? Radius. Theta in radians. Radius. Degree kelidana radians in degree. Find the radians. Okay, no need to calculate in degrees. Enough. Don't want. Okay. So therefore, next 15 the kuda 15 substitute maadi 15 by 75 bartade 21 by 75. Okay. So my dear students, you have to follow like this. This is the homework. You have to do second problem and third problem homework. Okay. Homework. Do the homework and upload it. Okay. Have to practice well, my dear students. Practice well. Okay. Don't neglect it. So we are being limited 20 minutes, 25, 30 minutes only we are doing. Why? Because you have to understand the concept. That's why. Okay. So please watch the videos. If you have any doubt, means please call to me. My mobile number is 9742987778. If you have any doubt, you can call me. You can inquire. So we can clarify the doubts also. I will tell them, clarify the doubts also. My dear friend, don't sit tight. Sumne kutko bade. So you have to learn something. Kaltko beko. One sari artha agiladre three times na watch madi video na avaga enagutte andre you can easily solve the problems. So this is about the exercise 3.1 completed. Okay, so if you like this video means please share and subscribe to my channel. If you have any doubt means you can communicate through WhatsApp. You can message me, otherwise comment below this video. Okay, thank you my dear students.